Welcome to WNBA Basketball on 2K Sports. In this game, we'll see the Las Vegas Aces against the Seattle Storm. Here with Tim Schwartz and Brian Banifatemi, I'm Blake Suniga, and it's good to have you with us. And controlling the glass is how both of these teams try to control the game.
Yeah, and when you talk about controlling the game, Blake, you know, you talk about pace and the number of possessions in the game as well. Rebounding teams can kind of control that.
Well, that's why you got to expect a physical, grind-it-out tone. Old-school basketball is my favorite.
And it's the Aces to start out. Outside Young, pass to Ballqueen. Parker, defended by Magbegor. Here's Ballqueen. Turner grabs the board.
That's too good a look to pass up there, despite the result.
Left side, Williams. Outside, Lloyd. Back to Williams. Turner. Six on the shot clock. Now here is Lloyd. He's covered closely. And no good. Want to talk about longevity. Candace Parker still going incredibly strong.
Phenomenal preparation, both physically and mentally. She's retained that fire, and she knows how to pick her spots to maintain effectiveness.
Well, usually she's providing the pass. Young has to be happy to be on the receiving end of a catch and shoot. More than willing to fire.
Screen by Magbegor. Turner.
Lloyd from long range. It's good from long range.
You know, she's not going to miss those very often, even from deep. The D has to close down on her.
Ball queen. Another three for Las Vegas.
What vision from Gray. One of the top points in the league. She does not miss open teammates.
Pass to Magbegor. Holmes on the wing, Jewel Lloyd. Tipped away. Wilson with the steal. Now here's Ballqueen. Covered by Lloyd. And the basket by Ballqueen. And first quarter of action, 2 minutes in. To the middle. Here's Holmes. Count the bucket. Coming off a perfectly placed assist.
Well, you're not going to pass up that type of look.
And here are the Aces now. Three-point lead. From deep. Turner grabs the board.
You know, there are times it's okay to take that shot, but not many of them.
I think the only excuse for a shot like that is if you're trying to beat the buzzer. An example of some fine interior passing before that basket.
Pass to Ballqueen. From outside the arc, Magbegor grabs the miss. Now Turner, and they have certainly been looking locked in offensively.
They sure have, staying aggressive and playing in control.
Out to the wing. Six to shoot. And the basket by Holmes.
They can't afford to give her that kind of look.
Well, it came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, you have to fight over the top of it.
And you need some help as well.
Now, here's Parker. Fires for three. Nailed from three-point land. 3 points.
Well, perhaps the best passing big we've ever seen in the WNBA. Parker has incredible court vision and anticipation.
Outside, Williams. Outside Lloyd. There's the three. Asia Wilson grabs the board. The Aces leading. Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. And she's good on the three ball.
Yeah, she's played an important role in her offense today. And really, without her, they might not have the lead right now.
Pass to Magbegor. Lloyd, defended by Ballqueen. It's stolen by Jackie Young. Here's the break. Here's Ballqueen. And again, it's Las Vegas.
As hot as she's been this quarter, the game plan should be simple. Get her the ball and get out of the way.
Mac Begor with the ball.
Pass to Holmes to stop the run.
Candace Parker pulls it in. Now here's Baldwin, covered by Lloyd.
It's good.
She is showing a killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend this lead.
Time called here. The Storm decide to talk it over. Here's Lloyd. Pass to Whitcomb. Back to Lloyd. Clock at six. Here's Horston. And again, it's the Storm missing. Outside Plum. Gray. Over Whitcomb, and that's not gonna go. And we've reached the end of the first quarter. Aces ahead, up by nine. And back with the start of the second quarter in just a moment. Welcome back. It's been all one-way traffic through the first as...
Substitution for the Aces. Number eight, Kathy.
Pass to Horston. Now Whitcomb. Nurse with it. Five to shoot. Shoots over Williams. Second shot opportunity. And Benji Adu gets it to go.
Not enough bodies on the glass right there, and they paid for it.
And it'll happen again and again if they don't put more effort into boxing out.
And that's what it's all about, Brian. Rebound, effort.
They're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off. They got to score.
Horst in the screen. Benji Adu. She's covered by Clark, and Benji Adu gets it to go. And for those teams starting out kind of slow, many people just chalk it up to cobwebs.
The important thing is that a win is a win. Wins now count the same as wins later, but so do losses.
The difference for good teams, I guess, winning later gives them momentum heading into the postseason.
Outside Lloyd. Inside. Well-timed pass and goes straight to the bucket for the layup.
They're not rotating quickly enough on defense down low.
They've got to provide more resistance inside.
And a little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in this second quarter. Here's Baldwin. Out to Gray. Shoots the three. The shot's good. Alicia Clark making the play.
Unfazed by that scoreless first quarter, and she's heating up.
Nurse outside. On the wing, Jewel Lloyd. Horst in the screen.
Jewel Lloyd from long range.
Chelsea Gray grabs the miss.
You don't want to give up that kind of look often.
They're very lucky they didn't get burned.
Yeah, she's been off her game this quarter, just hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go down.
Outside Whitcomb. The second chance effort, and she takes it up and lays it in.
And her hard work on the boards gave them another crack at the points there.
And the Aces call time here. Change it up. And in this second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. Pass to Ball Queen. The three. Add another field goal to her total. Makes it 7 for 14, shooting 50%.
Now they're getting their points now almost exclusively from three-point range. Four of the last five makes from beyond the arc.
And the defense practically giving them those shots.
And they'll take them.
And it's good for two.
And Whitcomb isn't afraid to go in amongst the trees. Impressive finish inside.
Williams. She's guarded by Williams. Ball Queen. They get it again. Second chance shot. Up top, Plum to the paint. Lays it up and banks it in.
As the game has gone along, they've gotten more aggressive on the offensive glass.
It's paid off with a higher rate of second chance buckets. Great effort to build this lead.
And normally the team with more effort wins.
Magdalene, no good.
You see defenders afraid to get in her way a lot of times when she's on her way to the bucket, but not that time.
Ball Queen with the miss.
Well, she didn't have a hand in her face, so I thought she was for sure going to bury that.
To the wing, right side, Turner. And a miss there on the triple. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. And here's Ball Queen. She's got 20. The high post shot. Parker, nice work on the boards, paying off with the basket.
You can't question Parker's effort level on the glass. She loves beating opponents to the ball.
So we conclude the first half. Aces ahead. They lead by 13. And we'll step away briefly, but get you right back out there for the start of the third quarter after the break. Welcome back. Third quarter just about to get going in what has been a runaway of a game so far. We're seeing a great performance by Ball Queen.
How about her scoring in the first half? She's looked like a very different player today, an elite player.
Yeah, and she's been a pleasant surprise for them, that's for sure. She really hit on something that worked in those first two quarters.
Well, it's been a one-sided affair through the first two quarters, but there is plenty of time to mount a comeback. Pass to Magvigor. Knocked loose. And now the Aces on the break. Here's Young. Lays it in off the breakaway.
A terrific defender. Once Young grabs the steal, she's looking to go all the way.
Turner with the ball. She hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Lloyd. Pass to Williams. Just 5 on the clock. Here's Magdalene. Good. And it's Gabby Williams who picks up the assist.
defense doesn't think they have to challenge Matt Bagore at the arc, but as he sinks a focused three-point shot.
And for those tuning in, we're about a minute into the second half. And the basket by Ball Queen.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now. I mean, there's more holes in their defense than in a block of Swiss cheese.
Yeah, he just made me hungry. But that's right. Five of their last six makes were in tight. They've established themselves inside. Where's the cheese?
Pass to Magdagor. Another shot, and it's good on the lay-in.
I like how Magdagor pictures spots on offense, knows when to look to score inside.
Now here's Ball Queen, covered by Lloyd. Now here's Ball Queen, 22 points for her. Let's it go from deep. Turner grabs the board. 2 minutes into the second half of play now. Pass to Williams. Here's Magbegor. Parker defending. Back to Williams. Holmes. Now here is Lloyd. Defended by Ball Queen. Goes back up. It's hauled in by the Aces. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Here's Parker. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely.
That's just a remarkable effort from Parker. She embraces challenges and in turn frustrates defenses.
And they pick up two.
Well done to finish that one off.
Timeout called the Aces.
Las Vegas calls timeout.
Both teams making substitutions here. Now Plum. No scoring yet from her, but that's likely to change. Second half of play, and we're 3 minutes into the third here. Up top, Young. Shot clock at six. Turner grabs the board. And it's the Storm with the ball. Their defense has only allowed 6 points in the second half. Magdagor in the post. Working on Wilson. Magdagor, no good.
And looking at the career of Asia Wilson, she's already had a Hall of Fame resume, and she's only in her mid-20s.
Look at this. Before Asia's 27th birthday, multiple MVPs, championships in college, the WNBA, gold at the Games. Here's what is crazy. Wilson is still getting better.
Outside Whitcomb, Turner. Pass to Williams. Here's Magdagor. And it's rebounded by Jackie Young.
Well, it wasn't a block officially, but it might as well been. She really affected that shot.
Yeah, it was clearly her defense that threw her off there.
Takes the three. Tries again. And she tries off the glass, but it's no good. Here's Turner, still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for her. Pass to Holmes. Turner. Now Whitcomb. Lets the three fly. And again, it's the Storm missing. Now here's Gray. She's tightly guarded. Here's Wilson. That's in, coming off an assist from Jackie Young.
And this is where you get Wilson the ball. A skilled interior player who's comfortable attacking from that spot.
From deep three-point range.
Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits. It may be difficult to overcome.
The Aces on top. They lead by 14. And coming up as soon as we return from the break, the fourth quarter gets underway. Quarter. The final quarter of play can change everything. Outside Williams.
Ball clean. Whitcomb defending.
Sinks the three-pointer.
Well, you might be surprised by Williams' court vision, but she isn't. She knows she can make sharp passes offensively.
Outside Whitcomb. Down low.
Giotti.
Banked in off the glass.
Well, as for them being behind in this game, you certainly can't put any of it on her shoulders. She's been tremendous offensive.
And the ball out of play, the Storm will have it.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. A terrible turnover.
A difficult situation for Seattle.
Nurse outside. Lloyd.
Outside Whitcomb.
Jacks up a three. Sinks the triple.
With the success they've been having from three-point range since halftime, I'll bet you that scoreboard looks a lot different soon.
You know, that's assuming they can continue their hot shooting. But if they do, and especially if they can get a few stops, you have to think they'll make a run.
A little over a minute of the fourth quarter gone now. And so she draws the foul on the shot. Trip to the line to shoot two. It's going to go on Alicia Clark.
This is the thing about Whitcomb. The defense is trying to react, but they've got their hands full.
And who doesn't love a three-point specialist these days? Sammy Whitcomb certainly qualifies as one.
Well, she rarely takes twos. Whitcomb knows her role, space the floor, knock down threes, and few players do it better than Sammy.
Free throw is good. That one is no good.
Well, you can call Sammy Whitcomb a role player, but her role is a huge one. Knock down threes, and every team wants multiple players like Whitcomb on their roster.
Doesn't go that time. Fourth quarter now, we're just about a minute and a half in. And the layup's good off the glass.
Knowing where everyone else is on the court, it's a skill Lloyd has, and it's a vital skill to have for guards who really want to be successful in this league.
Now a timeout called by Las Vegas. Ball queen. Pass to Gray. From deep. Ball queen with the miss. We're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter in this one. Lloyd with it. Shot clock at five. To the inside. Here's Magbegor. Second chance shot. Good work defensively by Candace Parker. From the elbow. Good as the jump shot falls.
A great game for her offensively. She's been a factor.
Now here is Lloyd, defended by Ball Queen. Outside Lloyd, over Ball Queen, and the basket by Lloyd.
Whoa, watch out. Jewel Lloyd taking ankle.
Here's Ball Queen, hits it from three-point range. 3 points.
Boy, not too much respect shown to her by the defenders.
2 minutes.
Pass to Magbigore. Williams. Now here's Magbigore. To the paint. And stolen by Asia Wilson. And here's Ball Queen. Covered by Lloyd. Ball Queen with the ball. That's in, coming off an assist from Candace Parker.
They're not letting up, guys. They just keep coming at them.
And I think it's safe to say that lead is too big to overcome at this point. Just not enough time on the clock.
Yeah, absolutely.
Here's Williams. Tried to answer back, but that three is off the mark. Here's Ball Queen. Another three for Las Vegas.
Man, this fourth quarter has been tremendous, really, for them from three-point range.
Yeah, a ton of their points coming from long range here. What a barrage.
And what a time to hit the threes.
Pass to Lloyd. Will it go? That one drops for her.
Sometimes it looks like Lloyd can do anything she wants out there. She is such a tough cover.
Jackie Young on the wing.
Now Ball Queen. From the arc.
The offensive rebound.
Seattle foul. Joyner holds. First personal foul. Team's first. First team foul. At the line for the
that free throw missing. And guys, I heard that Asia Wilson got her first championship ring sized for her pinky finger.
Now that is bravado. Saying you're starting on your pinky finger so you can fill up the other rings in order, you just gotta love that level of raw ambition in a star player.
The first overall pick in the 2018 draft, Asia Wilson more than lived up to expectations, winning Rookie of the Year with Las Vegas, scoring 20 per game.
Whitcomb misses. Here's Ball Queen. The Aces with another miss. Now Melbourne. It's the Aces winning this one easily. And this crowd was stunned by the manner in which their team was dismantled.
Boy, I mean, for us too, it was shocking. I don't care what the matchup is. You never expect a road team to come in and just cruise to the type of win they had tonight.
And that'll wrap it up.
Yes, baby, you paint your love just like a brush. I hang with Vasquez, baby. And now if you come here with me, then I got nothing to prove.